I keep seeing that thing move back, like loosen up. Not believing.
What's sliding right now?
It's by sliding a little bit. You see that plate moving? It's either that or it's called, yeah, it's...
Yeah, that hitch is sliding.
Yep.
I'm wondering if it's gonna...
And we got 860 pounds. It's building up, but it is creeping out there though. We're up to 1370 right now.
Something just adjusted.
It just dropped down to like 1100.
I think something adjusted in the plate.
What's that?
I think something just adjusted in the plate there.
That plate's solid steel. It's not really adjusting out of that plate. It's steel on steel. When it's pulling a load, it's pretty taut there. It's, that rope slide, you can see the puck coming from your rope.
So what did it peak out at?
It peaked out right now at 1760. Right now it's building again.
Wait.
2000, it won't go past 2020. You got up to 2150. But it's jumping from like 1900 to 2000. It's back and forth.
Cool.